Hi, Dale Kroppmanns here with Kroppmann Realty. We're just doing a home inspection, and one of the things that we've discovered is there's a little bit of rot in the basement area. And I've got Martin here, and let me just swing the camera around. There's Martin. Hi, Martin.
Hi there.
And here's Martin's card, in case anybody's looking. So it's Martin Kent of Fairhome Building Inspections. So Martin, what have we got here? You've got your moisture detector.
We've got a moisture meter here, and it helps us to identify moisture in the walls of homes. And so what I'm doing here is notice that there's a bit of moisture damage at the bottom of this window here. And so I can go around this window and get an idea of the extent of the existing moisture content. And it's not too bad around the outside here right now.
So there's no other signs?
No, it's not too bad. The moisture meter is just one of the tools that we use to detect moisture in walls, which can lead to rot, obviously. This window is rotten out at the bottom, but I actually don't need a moisture meter to tell that. It's got some visible signs of staining and some rot.
Right.
And, so this window will need to be addressed, need to be replaced.
Great.
So and I'm going to continue around the rest of the building. I don't normally check the moisture content of all of the surface areas of walls in a building. If I see an indication that there's some moisture intrusion, some water stains, then I can go ahead and check some of those areas, but don't want to spend all day checking all of the surface areas of the walls.
So. Great. Well, thanks, Martin. And Dale Kroppmanns here again with Kroppmann Realty, and you know, just the value of having a good home inspection done. If there's a problem with the home, we want to find out about it before you own it, right? And so it gives you the opportunity to either know what it's going to cost to repair the issue, or do you want to carry on with purchasing it at all? Okay, Dale Kroppmanns, Kroppmann Realty. Talk to you later.